65% gloss, 10% oils, and 25% glitter. Let's see if this formula actually works, because the other formulas you guys had suggested did not work at all. So far so good, it's mixing very well. I think we have found ourselves the perfect formula. The gloss consistency filled up the tube perfectly, so good job!